In this example, we are given that two waves in a given medium are represented by the displacement curve shown in figure. We can see that wave 1 is having an amplitude 5 and wave 2 is having an amplitude 2. And the frequency of wave 2 is 3 times that of the wave 1. As we can see, in one wavelength of wave 1, there are 1, 2, 3 wavelengths of wave 2. We are required to find the ratio of their intensities. Here we can see from the displacement curves given, we have the amplitude of wave 1 by amplitude of wave 2. If we find out the ratio, this is 5 by 2. And if we talk about the frequencies of wave 1 and 2, then we can see it is given as 1 by 3. Now, we can simply write the intensity ratio in a medium. In a given medium can be given as I1 by I2 is equals to N1 square A1 square by N2 square A2 square, which we have just now studied. If we substitute the values, it is 1 by 3 square into 5 by 2 square. On simplifying, we'll get 25 by 36. That will be the answer to our problem.